Now, since the time I've come back from Czech Republic, I'm just sleeping most of the time, just feeling so lazy. But I think it's time to get back to work. Now, for some reason, I don't feel so good. I don't feel sick, but then I feel really weird from inside. You know, when you're sad, although I'm not sad, but then, oh my God, only 20 days left for New Year's. Damn. I'm probably feeling sad because I have not done anything for past 3 days, and it's very unusual for me to not to do anything. Abhi kya karu? I don't have my SIM cards. Now I don't have my SIM card because I left my SIM card in my wallet, which I left in Prague, which I'll get in probably 2 days. No SIM card means no work calls. Although I'm using my old SIM card, but wo number kisi ke paas hai nahi, which is kind of a good thing, you know. Every now and then you need break, which I got now. I feel like sleeping, but I'm not gonna sleep. Main ye bed pe letunga to fir se neend aa jayegi. I also have to give my bike, my Tiger, for servicing. Last time I got my bike serviced was in Chandigarh, just before I did Leh Ladakh, and it's been 10,000 kilometers ever since then. Now I have to service my bike every 10,000 kilometers. Iska matlab ye nahi ki main 10,000 tak ruku. Usually I service my bike at around 7-8,000 kilometers for Tiger and 3,000 or 4,000 kilometers for KTM. But then time nahi mila. Also, I've done around 30,000 kilometers on my Tiger. Since then, I bought my bike, I've done around 25,000 kilometers, because when I bought the bike, it was already done with 5,000 kilometers. So when I was not here, there was a parcel for me which they couldn't deliver, of course. So I'm just going to the IIT post office to get it. My mom went on my behalf to pick the parcel up. But my mom didn't give it, man. What's that? I should give my mom. Oops, I don't have my helmet. So I'll just go walking. It's also near. Why don't they use the skywalk? Why? Use the skywalk. That's my mom. She's really pissed that I'm using the camera everywhere. It's my job now.
Hey, pen, give
a pen. Nahi chala.
Sign ho gaya, but.
So this is from my friend Nivedit. If you have seen my Macau vlog, probably you remember him.
It is so funny. The same glass, the same hat.
It's his t-shirt. Macro Traveler, that's his company's name. Thank you, Nivedit, for the lovely t-shirt. So I just spoke to someone from Triumph. I won't be going there today. I'll be going there tomorrow because they have too many appointments for today. For now, I think I need to put some air in my front tire. I think there is a small puncture. Remember, Vizag mein bhi hawa kam hui thi. Shayad puncture hi tha, lekin wahan pa maine puncture detect nahi kiya tha. Kal ye bhi check kar lunga aur ho sake to tire hi change kar lunga, because almost change karne ka time to aa hi gaya hai. Thodi isme hawa badhte hai. Arre, handle okay. My bike desperately need a wash and to get serviced. That'll take some time, and it's very, very, very noisy and irritating. मैंने गलती से हवा थोड़ी ज़्यादा भर दी है. It's showing 45, और 45 बहुत ज़्यादा है. 35 होना चाहिए, 34 होना चाहिए. I want to take some time talking about a serious issue. It's not really an issue, but then I think I need to talk about it. कब तक पहुँचेंगे? I've ordered a new mic, so my mic is on the way. Anyways, what I was talking about, YouTube is a big platform. It's a global platform, and it's opening up gates for a lot of new creators, fresh talents, but not everyone is lucky to reach on top. But then everybody has the right to dream, to walk the red carpet, to be on the newspaper, to collab with big, big YouTube creators. But it doesn't come to you that easily. And sometime, actually majority of the time, it doesn't come to you at all. And that's the harsh reality. Why all of a sudden I'm talking about this is because I can see so many kids from the age of 13 till 19 or 20. They're getting so serious on YouTube. And please don't get me wrong. Getting serious on YouTube is not wrong. But then getting so serious on YouTube that you're dropping out of your school, your college, and you're only dreaming about making money and becoming big on YouTube. That I think where lies a very big problem. Now there is a big difference in making the right choice. For example, you choose to drop out in order to do a particular thing, in order to do a startup where you have no idea whether you'll be successful or no, or life throws you in a situation where you are dropout, you're already a dropout because something bad has happened to your life, and you see a career choice which is paying you well, which is kind of guaranteeing your secure future, which is the no job guarantees your future, but then still you see a hope. See, please don't get me wrong, I was a teenager once, I know how they think. I'm not asking you not to start a YouTube channel. Start a YouTube channel, but then don't sacrifice your studies. Trust me, your studies is very important. Kabhi socha hai ki agar main padhai chhod deta hu aur main YouTube chalu karta hu aur main YouTube pe successful नहीं हो पाया तो मैं क्या करूंगा? What will you do? There'll be a dead end at the age of 22, 23, 24, 25. Imagine, कैसा लगेगा तुम्हारे माँबाप तुमको ये बोलेंगे कि पूरा टाइम घर में पड़ा रहता है, कुछ काम कर, पढ़ाई छोड़ दी, कितना बुरा लगेगा? लगेगा ना? तो YouTube चैनल स्टार्ट करो, वीडियो अपलोड करो, एक्सपेरिमेंट करो, और एक लेवल पे पहुंचने के बाद अगर तुमको लगता है कि तुम्हारी डिग्री कुछ काम नहीं आने वाली है, तो फिर यू कैन मेक अ चॉइस. I'm still not asking you to leave your studies, but then after reaching a particular point, you can make a choice. जैसे कि मैं कतर एवेस पहुंचने के बाद मैंने decision लिया कि चक इट, मैं अपना graduation complete नहीं करूंगा. वो मेरा decision था. मैं नहीं बोल रहा कि तुम लोग भी same करो. और मुझे ऐसा लगता है कि a lot of teenagers looking at technical geology, Bhuvan Bam, Carrie Minati, Ashish Chinchilani, me, they just want to do what we are doing, and there is nothing wrong in dreaming about it. It's good, it's fun. But then guys, don't sacrifice your studies. Finish your studies, and All the best. मुझे ऐसा लगा मुझे शेयर करना चाहिए, इसलिए दो मिनट दे दिए. अभी मेरा एक पार्सल ऑन द वे है, तो मैं अभी जाके वो पार्सल लेके आता हूँ. ओके, चल. चलो गाइस, थैंक यू. इतना दूर से आके मुझे माइक डिलीवर करने के लिए. बाय द वे, दे आर शोजिल्स फ्रेंड, मेरा बहुत खास दोस्त है. थैंक यू आने के लिए. अरे भाई भाई, वो बोलता है तुम्हारे लिए कुछ भी भाई. चलो भाई भाई. Now, if you don't know anything about mics, then ladies and gentlemen, this baby right here is the best of the best of the best. In its category, this is the best mic. Of course, there are better mics than this. Can you hear that? Karate class chal rahi hai baju. This, ladies and gentlemen, is Rode Video Mic Pro Plus. ये प्लस बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट है, एंड आई वॉन्टेड टू गेट दिस माइक फ्रॉम पास्ट आई डोंट नो हाउ लॉन्ग, एंड माई ईगो वॉज नॉट अलाउइंग मी टू स्पेंड 23,500 रुपीज ऑन दिस माइक. ऑल दो आई गॉट दिस माइक फॉर 21,500 थैंक्स टू माई फ्रेंड हु वर्क्स इन बैक जोन इन बोरा बाजार. थैंक यू रशीद भाई सबसे बेस्ट प्राइस देने के लिए. लुक, now as you saw that this mic has a battery, and there's one big problem of battery operated mics is that once you start it, you always forget to stop it, and sometimes you forget to start it, you record your whole video, and then you later on realize ki mic chalu hi nahi kiya hai. But with this mic starts as soon as you switch on the camera. I'll just switch off the light. It starts automatically, and as soon as you switch off the camera, the mic turns off by itself. This is like the best thing ever. ये लोग कराटे की आवाज कम थी जो कि घंटे की आवाज भी चालू होगी. एनीवेज, द माइक व्हिच आई एम यूजिंग राइट नाउ इज आल्सो अ बैटरी ऑपरेटेड माइक, बट इट्स अ चाइनीज माइक, काइंड ऑफ रिप्लेसमेंट फॉर दिस वन, बट देन आई वांटेड द ओरिजिनल वन, सो आई विल सी हाउ दिस परफॉर्म्स. बाय द वे, आई एम यूजिंग दिस माइक फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम, एंड हियर वी गो. रिकॉर्डिंग 1 2 3 गो. दिस इज द चाइनीज माइक एंड दिस इज द रोड माइक. चाइनीज माइक, रोड माइक, चाइनीज माइक, रोड माइक. नाउ प्लीज यू बी द जज. नाउ प्लीज यू बी द जज. तुम लोगों को कौन सा अच्छा लग रहा है. एंड प्लीज नोट इसमें प्लस 20 डेसिबल का भी ऑप्शन है. सो आई जस्ट प्रेस दैट नाउ. इसको आई थिंक या नाउ दिस इज प्लस 20 डेसिबल. प्लस 20 डेसिबल कब यूज करते हैं? व्हेन यू आर रियली फार अवे फ्रॉम द कैमरा. लाइक व्हेन यू आर लाइक 5 to 6 feet अवे फ्रॉम द कैमरा. यू मस्ट हैव नोटिस कि मेरी आवाज थोड़ी ज्यादा बढ़ गई होगी. सो आई जस्ट ट्राई टू ब्रिंग इट टू 0 डेसिबल. इसको जीरो कर दिया. यू ऑल्सो हैव अ -10 का ऑप्शन. -10 डेसिबल का ऑप्शन यू विल यूज व्हेन थिंग्स आर टू लाउड. व्हेन द पर्सन यू आर फिल्मिंग इज जस्ट शी इज टू लाउड. सो गाइज बस आज के लिए इतना ही. डोंट फॉरगेट टू लाइक द वीडियो इफ यू एंजॉयड. एंड ऑल्सो आई एम गोना टॉक मोर अबाउट दिस माइक इन माई फ्यूचर वीडियोज. लेट मी नो इफ यू वॉन्ट मी टू मेक अ वीडियो अबाउट दिस माइक. आई विल डेफिनेटली डू इट. विद दैट सेड थैंक यू फॉर वॉचिंग दिस वीडियो गाइज. एज ऑलवेज शुक्रान विदा मासलामा. टेक केयर एंड डू व्हाटएवर यू वॉन्ट माई लवली फ्रेंड्स. Bye-bye. I'll see you in the next one.